Portfolio managers today are starting to say that there's a renaissance here in the United States, and for good reason. We all hear about fracking, and we all hear about energy. And quite candidly, the fracking that's going on and the energy that is being found and able to be extracted is really exciting. And just the thought that the United States and Canada could be energy independent sometime in the next 10 years was unbelievable just a few short years ago. And that creates some unusual opportunities in this renaissance that people are saying we're in the early stages of. Because with gas, natural gas prices, what can happen is that manufacturing is starting a resurgence here in the United States. There are companies in other parts of the world who are taking a look at the United States and bringing factories back here in the United States simply because of energy prices and how low they are. And that creates a lot of opportunities. It creates a lot of investment opportunities for our clients who invest in well-diversified portfolios. And something else that's going on right now. The automotive industry is also seeing an increase in the volume of sales. And yet, even through that, the number of years that an existing car has been on the highway is about 10 years based upon government studies. That's quite a long time. And so we would expect that this renaissance, because of energy, because of expanded manufacturing, and because of the automotive industry and everything that springs out from that, really can create some opportunities. Now, that's different than the way investors typically look at things, because most investors look at things in their rearview mirror. They look at it based upon the past rather than looking toward the future. And that can be a big mistake. And so I'm sharing with you today what portfolio managers are telling us now about what the future might look like. Sure, there's no guarantees, but it sure is exciting to start thinking about the fact that we here in the United States might be energy independent sometime within the next 10 years.